Watching an Australian shepherd round up a flock of sheep is a beautiful sight. With sure and athletic movement, he directs the flock using nips, barks, and eye, a penetrating stare that clearly says, "I'm in charge." Intelligent, hardworking, and versatile, the Aussie is a no-nonsense dog who thrives in a home where his brains and energy are put to good use. You don't have to keep a flock of sheep if you live with an Aussie, although it doesn't hurt, but you do have to keep him busy. He's a high-energy dog who doesn't know the meaning of couch potato and wouldn't approve of it if he did. Because he's got energy to burn, he needs plenty of exercise. A walk around the neighborhood won't cut it, and at least a small yard to help him work out his ya-yas. Lacking a job to do, he becomes bored, destructive, and loud. Or he might invent his own job, hurting the kids, either yours or the neighbors, chasing cars or other animals, or taking your house apart. If you don't have the time or energy to train and exercise the Aussie on a daily basis, he's not the breed for you. But if you're interested in competitive dog sports, the Aussie's the one. This agile, medium-sized dog with the doctor naturally bobbed tail is a top contender in all levels of obedience, agility, flyball, and herding tests. He's also successful in such canine careers as guide dog, hearing dog, assistance dog, police dog, and search and rescue work.
Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos.